fucking fight! Come at you motherfuckers! Fucking kids and eating them! Who the fuck you think you are? You Illuminati! Look, I got your rings, bitch! Got Harry and Billy Boy! I got a present for them! I got a present for Bill Clinton going on the Lolita Express with Epstein, the billionaire, refusing Secret Service 5 times so he can fuck some underage girls. This is what I got for him. This is what I got for him. If not, he's gonna get this. The army, the skulls, the army. Sorry for bothering everybody. I'm an intelligence officer and I got motherfuckers after me.
Come on, man.
He
Stop fingering me, though, bruh. You fingering my ass, man.
I'm
what
outside
you mean?
Your pants, bro. Relax.
Man, that's still my asshole, man. What you doing,
how
man?
How you going like this?
Bruh, I'll pull my pants down. Don't sit here and finger my ass like that, man, like I'm not a man, man. What the fuck is you doing, man?
I ever say you weren't a man?
You treating me like it, though, bruh. Don't rub your finger across my ass crack like that. Let me do yours. How would you feel?
Oiga, oiga. Señorita, señorita, ¿qué le pasa? Pare un poquito, señorita.
Oiga, oiga, oiga.
Cuidado, cuidado. Cuidado, cuidado, cuidado para atrás, cuidado para atrás. Salga, salga, salga. Cuidado, papá, cuidado. Cuidado, cuidado, cuidado. Cuidado para atrás, cuidado. Cuidado. Compadre, ¿qué pasó?
What are you doing here? Just get off.
No! No!
Are you going to black magic or what?
No! Now you fucking hyperbole. You fucking going now!
Go! Buddy, just fucking move that door. Go! I've called the police, already called the police. Police on the way.
Contra el pueblo.
Grava, grava. No tenéis ni puta idea que ha pasado en Rusia. Ya pronto tendráis aquí armas. Pronto, ya lo veré.
I'm going to admit it up, you fucking...
Here we go. Cop harassing kids on the street. What do you think you're doing, buddy? You know you're not allowed to talk to children without their parents. Get lost. You can't stop me.
This is,
I don't care. This is a public street. They can't stop me, and neither can you. You have no right to talk to them without their parents' consent. Do you want to talk to him? Have you got a phone? Damn. I suggest you don't talk to him anymore. You have the right to remain silent unless your parents or legal guardians are here. And you need to leave them alone or arrest them. I don't need to listen to you, constable. No, constable. You leave them alone. They're children. You're not allowed to question them without their parents.
I can talk to you.
I'm talking to you.
Why are you being so aggressive?
Because you're breaking the law.
Why are you being so aggressive?
I told you, because you're breaking the law, constable.
Okay, see this? This is glue.
That's legal in this country.
This is glue.
It's legal in this country.
Listen to me.
It's legal in this country, asshole.
Hey?
That's right. You can't stop them.
Listen to me.
I don't need to listen to you. That's glue. That's a legal product in this country. Abusive solvents and glue is legal in this country, in public or private property. No. No, I'm not. You're not being aggressive with me, but you're trying to imply that you have authority over them for something you don't.
Listen to me.
No. As soon as you start talking within the law, I will listen to you, but you're not.
Listen to me. I haven't said anything to you.
Get your CO.
Listen to me.
Get your CO. You're not worth listening
to. Do you want to have a chat?
No, I don't. You're going to listen to me. Because I'm enforced. I don't have to. You have no lawful right to do so.
I do not want to chat with you if you're not ready to listen to
me. Are you a CO?
Don't engage with
me. Are you a CO?
Don't engage with
me. Leave those kids alone.
The huff and glue, mate. Under
Section 48. It's illegal.
Section 48 of the Stiffs Act. We're just making sure they're all right. That's all.
They are all right, and you've been here for more than 7 or 8 minutes that I've observed. So you've made sure they're all right. Get lost.
Yep.
So get in your car and fuck off.
No.
Well, then I'm calling comms. What's your QID? DW38. What's your QID? EM60. You're both new cops. You're in a world of shit. Don't answer any questions. Hey, don't ask any questions. You don't have to.
That's it. That's all we're trying to do.
Against you for slander.
Do you
understand that?
You think Amity? You understand it, buddy.
And I'm also going
to
go after your husband.
And I don't have to put anything up against you.
Listen
to me. Because you're so illegal living here. You got more than one family. You're not even married. So we can have you kicked out anytime.
Negative.
By the lawyer.
Negative.
Positive.
Negative.
Positive.
Negative.
Positive.
Negative.
Positive.
You might want to look at your laws first.
You have no say so in it. We have. We got the lawyers.
Obviously, you're not that smart then.
Yeah, you are.
Your bylaws are bullshit.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
They're the lawyers.
He was never voted in. He was never a legal president.
Oh, you guys are so sick and jealous. You are so sick and jealous of everybody. You have two
jealous of what?
Everybody. You don't have two nickels to run to get rubbed together, you dumbass.
Bitch, I got more money than you do.
Oh, the hell you do. We're building a brand new home. Are you building a brand new home? Hell no.
Whoop-de-fucking-do.
Whoop-de-fucking-do. You don't have two
I'm going to school
together.
And then fucking I'm going to move after that.
Know,
why would I build a home now?
You won't make it anywhere because you're such a bully.
Okay.
You can't get along with people. You're in the
I get along with people just fine. You're the only one I don't get along
I've
with.
I've heard more people talk about you came from this town and we researched and found everything out about you.
What about me?
Everything. You're a zero.
Yeah, and your husband's a fucking stolen valor fucking piece of shit.
No, he's awesome.
Bullshit.
He's a military
I told you, I looked up his fucking DD-214.
You know what? You can't look at it. Nobody
yes, I
can.
Can.
No, you can't.
It's fucking...
No, you can't. 36 years
it
military, 22 years silvers.
It's
prove
public
it to me.
Record.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
They're all in
look
the
it up. Obviously, you're not that fucking
they're
smart.
They're all in Missouri. You're the one that's stupid.
It's not Missouri, one, you dumbass.
Yeah, Missouri.
No.
Yeah.
Negative.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you, one thing.
You guys,
it's called Google. Have you ever heard of Google?
You guys have to be so stupid that you can't figure that out. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
You guys are just so freaking weird.
I'm letting you know where
all I'm doing is trying to get home to my house.
I emailed 15 fucking CPS workers last night about this fucking situation that you're doing. My wife bitch cried her fucking slap.
I'm not doing anything.
My wife bitch cried her stuff to
sleep. I'm not doing anything. What are you getting in my face about?
I have
what
been fucking slapped.
What are you getting in my face about? Get off with it.